not scared. He certainly isn't showing it off. And right up and swinging right now to try, in his own words, to chop down the bodyguard. Ooh. Again, there goes Knighton. LA Knight now. Again, with determination in his eyes.
Sanger is barely moving. Ooh. Hit and run, clearly the tech.
Whoa.
For LA Knight here. Smiley. Ooh.
Oh, no. And this is how quickly things can turn around. Yeah, Grace Moore, all smiles. The self-described hottest commodity in NXT is doing what he does best, and that's tough.
How's that, Vic? You like that? That's what my boy Sonny
wants. As I say, talk trash.
Something out of coma.
You mentioned 6'8", 300 pounds, and he is all that stands in the way of Knight. Retribution! Knight knows that the numbers are against him here tonight.
Listen.
Unreal.
It's just a testament to how badly LA Knight wants to get his hands on Waller, that he's willing to take risks like this.
Talk about Grayson Waller. What a, you know, you said it, Pat. He's a weasel. A guy who gets a restraining order after everything he's done to LA Knight.
Ruffles feathers everywhere. He goes NXT.
Oh!
Whoa, the locker
room. Whoa, 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 cover! Cover! Count it up! Whoa! Oh, Knight.
Waller wisely dropping out of the way. Oh! Oh, exposed!
And then exposed turnbuckle because of Waller. Neckbreaker. And LA Knight into the cover. Knight got him. Knight chopped down the monster. Oh. And this is what Knight wanted. Knight getting his hands. Restraining order, be damned. That restraining order lifted. LA Knight can do whatever he wants.
Might be a technicality. You say lifted. Waller did specifically say it might get lifted. Don't get ahead of yourself here.
Well, that point didn't work. Restraining order work both ways.